in World Championship Wrestling, and tonight, the Anvil, Jim Neidhart, he of many handcuffings on Nitro and Thunder, will get a one-on-one shot, we hope, with Kurt Hennig of the New World Order.
Well, I remember the original promise from this man's brother-in-law, Bret the Hitman Hart. He said he was going to take the NWO apart brick by brick. And in addition to Bret Hart, well, he has recruited Jim the Anvil Neidhart, as well as the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith, to help him out with that task.
Kurt Hennig, sport, you don't know what you've got yourself into. You've got a mad Anvil tonight on Saturday night, and a week from tomorrow night at Spring Stampede. Whoa! He has got the British Bulldog one-on-one, but he's got a big problem right now in the Anvil, Jim Neidhart.
Neidhart goes airborne before the opening bell as he nailed Hennig with that big shoulder block from inside out.
Look at the stunned expression on the face of Kurt Hennig. He can't believe Neidhart left his feet, but he did. Kurt, knocked you down.
Hennig comes up with determination, but Neidhart is ready. Knocks him off the ring apron. And again, he's not going to let him in the ring.
Well scouted by Jim the Anvil Neidhart, anticipating every move by Kurt Hennig. Didn't anticipate that one, though. Leg sweep, oh, and drapes the knee across the apron.
Well, this is Hennig. Now, we've seen this move from Hennig before.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, wraps that knee right around the steel ring post.
That's the veteran coming out in Kurt Hennig. He has been around this great sport a number of years and has had immense success. And you don't stick around as long as Kurt Hennig has by not knowing your way around the ring, and he does. Oh, right across the knee, just opening up on the left knee of the Anvil.
Talk about all the years of professional wrestling. Well, in all the years, there has never been a bat match.
No.
But history is going to be made. 1 week from tomorrow at Spring Stampede, the bat to be suspended above the ring. Hollywood Hogan and Kevin Nash to face the Giant and Rowdy Roddy Piper.
What an unbelievable set of circumstances and stipulations in this contest at Spring Stampede a week from tomorrow night. The bat suspended over the middle of the ring, and my guess is this, Mike, today, that the powers that be in World Championship Wrestling will suspend that bat so high that Hogan will have to get on the shoulders of Kevin Nash or Roddy Piper on the shoulders of the Giant to get it. Now, we know that Piper and the Giant have been training together, you name it, watching tapes, scouting opponents together. They are in sync as a team. The exact opposite can be said for Kevin Nash and Hollywood Hogan. Can they get everything together to be a team and get the bat in the bat match?
Well, Piper has promised us that he is going to bring a meaner, tougher Giant to Spring Stampede.
Oh.
Can you believe that? The largest athlete in pro sports is going to turn it up a notch.
Oh, please. Hollywood, and on top of that, Hogan and Nash don't have their act together as a team. If they were a perfectly in-tune tag team, I still don't think they would look forward to an evil, meaner Giant. But good night, they are falling apart over at NWO corporate headquarters.
Now, also at Spring Stampede, the man most responsible for the jealousy, for the paranoia that has driven a wedge into that New World Order. And of course, we're talking about Sting, the world's heavyweight champion. He is set to defend that belt against Randy Savage.
Yeah.
And so many possibilities could emanate from that match with Sting and Savage.
Absolutely, and we're not sure that it's going to be Savage. Randy Savage is on the shelf as we speak with any number of injuries, a concussion, a separated shoulder, a torn ACL in his knee. He may not make it to Spring Stampede. Assuming he doesn't, who is Sting going to face? He has a mandatory title defense at Spring Stampede. It could be number one contender Diamond Dallas Page. It could be Kevin Nash, who took Sting to the limit on Nitro. It could be Hollywood Hogan, who is a former champion himself. Sting better get ready for Spring Stampede.
But he also has to prepare for the madness of Randy Savage. Now, under normal circumstances, that list of injuries would pretty much deny any wrestler the opportunity. But Randy Savage is not your normal wrestler.
That is an understatement right there. The Anvil sends Kurt Hennig through the ropes into the pole where Hennig goes shoulder first. The Anvil now taking back over on the NWO's Kurt Hennig. Can he roll him over into the Boston Crab? Hennig fighting it. Trying to come out of it, but no.
Yeah, the weight and power advantage.
Oh,
Neidhart, too much. That's Brian Adams.
Brian Adams. Oh, once again, the NWO just cannot let it go one-on-one. Brian Adams opening up on Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Kurt Hennig shaking loose the...
Here's the Bulldog!
The Bulldog! The British Bulldog is hit the ring. It's Bulldog and Anvil. Adams and Hennig on Saturday night. The British Bulldog and Kurt Hennig going at it. Clothesline and Hennig.
Hennig fought
attacked.
Off that clothesline.
Ooh! And Hennig almost had his head taken off by the Bulldog. Oh, man, I can't wait. 1 week from tomorrow, Bulldog and Hennig at Spring Stampede on pay-per-view.
And that was just a little preview as we see Hennig and Adams bail.
It is getting hot as a firecracker between the brothers-in-law and the NWO. It's going to be settled maybe at Spring Stampede. We'll see you Monday on Nitro.